The guy three putted, I swear to God. You wanna? And then he walked off, and he's so, I don't know. But anyway, really quick, it's not here, really quick. I actually have known, I knew both of you guys before you guys met each other, which is weird. Does everyone know the fairy tale romantic comedy story behind them? It's a movie in the making, it really is. Get close, the music's just starting. A lot of us know Aaron and Amy from the health club downtown, and Amy was a personal trainer there. Why she didn't get in that slinky dress. And Aaron was a member there. It was amazing is that Amy was just, she's one of my favorite people. She's just bubbly. She's always got a positive attitude. She's in shape. And then we found out that she was dating Aaron. Because he's in A shape. And we thought, dude, that's awesome. She's going to really change this guy's life around. It's amazing how much she's done. Marathons and triathlons and like mud run, whatever the Spartan race is. And I'm like, God, that's fantastic. What's Aaron doing? I don't know. That's awesome. And then you see you on the dance floor tonight. It's great because he does the same thing on the dance floor he does on the basketball court. He stays in one spot.
And lights it up.
But it's amazing to me because, Amy, what I love about you is you are seriously the nicest person I've ever met in my life. Absolutely. There's a grace about you. You have grace. You're just friendly to everybody. It's amazing to me. You're even nice enough to let me have a microphone at your wedding. That's just true grace. And the best thing is about, I love Aaron. I love the fact that we both outkicked our coverage with our wife. Like, there's no way we can do better than no way. It's like so good. And what I love about you though is that if you ever want a straight answer, you want the truth, all you gotta do is ask Aaron. He's always gonna tell you the truth. And I love that. And a very, very wise person once told me recently, to be able to walk on this planet in love, and to be able to love somebody, you need truth and grace. You need both. You can't have one, if you have too much grace, you're gonna get walked on. If you have too much truth, you're gonna be judgmental and keep telling how bad people are. But if you have both, and it's a both mixture, you can walk in love and love just about everybody that you meet. And that's what I love about you're both. You're both. You're truth and grace. And that love is together. I'm so happy for you. I'm looking forward to this next phase for you guys.